Your DNA has now been granted clearance to travel within the Rust Commons. Please wait while I activate the gate. I am the best robot. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah. I am the best robot. Yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Here it goes.
Walking.
Tannis, Chief Scientific Advisor, Dahl Corporation, Day 224. The only conversations I have anymore are with this Echo Recorder. I've developed a relationship with it. Some cycles I sleep with it, and others I make it stay outside of my tent. My waning ability to discern logic from insanity is becoming cumbersome. I've been translating Aaron in writing, between arguing with the Recorder. Off for a few hours during my last sleep cycle, I heard you, Count. If I were to pontificate, I would infer that the Aridan writings show a class-based society that was quite capable of both leadership and of armed conflict.
That was it? It's dead?
I work, I spend the majority of days having conversations with people that are not there. 2 days ago, I explained to my mother how the translation program I was writing would greatly help me understand exactly what all this Aridan text I've been attempting to decipher actually means. My mother has been dead for 16 years. She was never actually interested in science to begin with. I'm unsure if I'm quite to the point of no return, but my stubbornness, which I got from her in the first place, will keep me here putting up with her until I find exactly where the vault is, or until I drive myself so far off the edge I do not remember why I was doing this in the first place. This is exciting. I think I might strip naked and run around to celebrate, but I'll do it during the dim cycle for fear of prying eyes. Before overloading and melting four of my computer's 13-qubit operators, my program was able to decipher quite a bit more than I had been able to understand before. It will take a few days to fix, but I was able to find many repeated instances of an event that takes place every 200 years. It's repeated many times with a symbol that looks not unlike a circle with an upside-down V in it. It's possible that this is the vault. And something about the vault happens every 200 years. Tonight, for dinner, I will have eggs.
some wheels.
It's true. It's all true. My program did it. Program. I'm now certain that the vault is here and that the symbol has something to do with opening it. I've checked and triple-checked my findings and it all seems to make sense. It looks like there are extreme measures to keep the vault secure, but that it can be opened every 200 years. The vault's contents must be extremely valuable, maybe better than the Atlas tech. But I cannot reveal this information to anyone just yet. If I'm wrong, I'm done. And if I'm right, the suits will claim it. I must find the vault myself. Find. Day 493. Dahl Corporation just shut down their mining operations here on Pandora. I think they are insane. Or that is, whoever is making the decision. Is insane. Iridium mining on this planet has been hugely lucrative for Dahl, and has funded my project. It's been especially profitable given how low their labor costs are. I wonder what Dahl will do with all the unpaid convicts they've been using to work their mines. I wonder if any of them will be my friend. What? Why are you always so jealous of me getting new friends? I'm turning you off.
More meat for me!
get out of here.
Thank you. Looks like you fit right in. Watch your back out there.
If I can't find you what you need, can't be found on Pandora. Keep at it, my friend.
Hey there! Welcome! Heard you hunt for that vault. You know, even if it weren't hogwash, what it matter? What are you gonna do with treasure anyhow? All we got here is mud guns and dirt.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Hi, this is the place to catch a ride. You can find all kinds of pretty colors.
Anyone need help?
Thank you.
I see a health vial. This is amazing! More loot? What if I do? I've never seen anything like this. Now this is loot! This is amazing!
I've never seen anything like this.
Yep. What you want? Is this thing turned on? Look it, I ain't talking you about Jack Monkey Squawk till you get rid of all them pests.
Now this is loot. Found some help. Anyone need help?
Shooting!
Blood! Blood!
More! More me! need for me?
Yeah, yeah.
I see a health vial. I've never seen anything like this.
Yep, what you want? And good riddance.
Some help.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think I lost the beat, but...
Funny thing about selling. Everyone needs to buy, but no one wants to be sold. Not everyone has the knack for selling, you know. Take you, for instance. You always accept the price as is. You don't even try to negotiate. You find that fault. You're going to need a partner who knows how to sell. A partner like me.
You scared?
It's time for my pound of flesh!
I might have sort of lied to you. That alien vault crap a map you looking for? Oh, stole it. He stabbed me twice.
Yep. What you want? And good riddance.
Hello again. This vault discovery could be the very thing we need to revitalize this settlement.
Hello! There are new missions available at the New Haven Bounty Board.
If I can't find you what you need, can't be found on Pandora.
Don't know who to trust? You can always trust the gun at your side.
Talk to you later.
Remember, you can always count on Marcos for the best guns around.
Greetings! One of the Bears has more jobs for you in New Haven!
I'm Get those out of your town! Some meat problem!
Quit playing around. Let's move.
There. Let's teach them a lesson.
Didn't even break a sweat. I've never seen anything like this.
There.
No end to my power.
There.
Avoiding the negative element around here.
Come on in and take a look around. Keep at it, my friend.